we would be best off without the directive, I think, because it's, you know, it has a very negative impact, not just on open source software or software development in general, but also on a lot of other creative work. And at the minimum, it should kind of exclude software repositories, we think.